I specialize in orthopedic surgery, so I treat injuries of the bone and joints. And my special area is in orthopedic sports medicine. We focus a lot on minimally invasive procedures because if we can do the same procedure and fix the same things through very small incisions, patients usually have less pain and they recover faster, and that facilitates their going back to the playing field or work much easier. I treat a lot of rotator cuff injuries, tendon injuries, shoulder instabilities. I also had special experience working with the inventor of the Tommy John surgery. For the knee, I treat a lot of ligament injuries such as ACL tears. I'm also very interested in treating meniscus tears and cartilage injuries using maybe existing techniques but translated from other areas. So I do a lot of meniscus repairs that are a little bit unconventional but turn out quite well, and also again following the minimally invasive techniques.